Hello, this is a little video that's going to show you my new EDC for the Maxpedition pocket organizer, the mini version. It's been through some changes and revisions. As you can see, the thickness is thicker than I would have originally liked, but it's not that bad. And when this goes in my cargo pocket, I can definitely tell it's there, but it's not an actual problem at all. So let's open this thing up. Okay. So, what I've actually done is I did have an 18650 battery in here for my flashlight. I've taken that out, put two of those back on my belt. And here I have a Leatherman Micra, which is a little multi-tool, and I have a Spyderco Bug. There's a Spyderco Bug knife, very small, UK legal, no locking mechanism. And here is the Leatherman Micra. It's got a ruler on it when you extend it. Centimeters and inches. It's got a very good pair of sprung scissors, which I like. It's got its own knife. There's a flathead screwdriver and nail file and a little tip here to dig things out of your nails. And here we've got a pair of tweezers, and then next to it we have a crosshead or a Phillips head screwdriver, but there's only one blade and it works extremely well. I originally thought this was just a flathead, but it's definitely, as you can see, four Phillips it says on it. And it works very well. I've tested this. So there's that. I think, yes, there's one more here. So you've got a bottle opener and a little miniature screwdriver there. I think that about covers everything for this. So I could use that for cutting more than I could if I had a similar multi-tool that had pliers, because I don't really need pliers. So that is extremely good. And the reason why I keep it in the particular location here is because I've got a battery for my phone here and I don't want any metal touching these contacts. So what I do is I slip the Micra down here and then I've connected the Spyderco Bug right to this and then I slide that in. So just through natural walking around, it won't drop all the way down because this knife is blocking it. Here I've got the Gerber Shard, which is a little pry bar, a bottle opener, two different screwdrivers on the pry bar, wire stripper in between. You've got a Phillips head on the back, which is also very useful. I've actually taken the door handles of my room off to oil them up, so that's extremely good, and that fits perfectly right there and kind of locks in position inside here just due to its shape. As I mentioned, I've got a battery for my phone. And then in the back here, I've got these antibacterial hand wipes. I've got two of them, and they're folded up like this. There's one that goes here, and one that goes further down the bottom. I've actually cut off the keyper that was on here, that you may have noticed in the previous EDC video for this pack. And it's the perfect thing to have. I think it's called Uncle Bill's sliver grippers or something. It's essentially a pair of tweezers. Yeah, Uncle Bill's sliver grippers. And they're just a pair of tweezers, kind of handy to have, with a very good point on them. So it's a nice little keyringable thing, and it just fits inside this label right here. So I can just slide that in. Sometimes it's a little bit fiddly to get it to go in. Luckily it wants to play ball on camera. So that just fits in there and it secures it nicely so it doesn't wander around inside here. And further inside is the second wipe. And then I've got some basic medications here. I've got some equivalent of anodine extra, which are paracetamol, aspirin and caffeine here, just those. So there's two doses worth there, I think. Yeah. I've got some standard paracetamols or acetaminophen. And then I've got some ibuprofen. So they just sit nicely in there. Well, that can be a little bit fiddly to get it to go in nicely, but hopefully, and there we go. Alright, so I'm going to slip one of these in. And this one. And that just rests on top like that. So that's the left side. On the right side, I've got some microporous tape. I don't know quite how much there is, but there's quite a bit there. Just folded on itself round and around so that I've got some for dressings and things, which I'm going to get to here in a moment. Here in the top loop, just literally shoved through this loop so that it just sticks in position, I've got a Phoenix LD02, which is a little AAA light, just as a backup. And I've got several things in the back here. I've got two more antibacterial hand wipes. I've got four 2-inch square dressings, which I could use for cleaning a wound, pressing on a wound and affixing it with tape. Also, after wiping the area to clean it with wipes, I could use this to dry it before applying plasters, which then, here we have the wipes. I've got four of these in here, alcohol free. But these particular ones aren't just saline, they do have a couple of other ingredients in here that are antibacterial, although I don't think they're particularly potent. They're not like the hand wipes, they're quite potent, but you wouldn't want to get these in an open wound. Then I've got some plasters here. Most of these are St. John's Ambulance plasters because they're good quality. And then these ones are Steroplast, I think. Yeah, Steroplast. They make really good stuff. I've got several things. Like this is, these wipes are from the same brand. So I've got a nice selection. I think there's probably, I would say, maybe 20 or more plasters in here. Different various sizes, big ones, small ones. So that's handy to have. Then here I've got a couple of burn relieving gels, little individual sachets, very thin, so it's worth carrying them just in case. They're good if you get little minor burns and things, scuffs and scrapes and whatnot. So I've got those. And then I've also got some of these, which are used to, if you've got a wound that's kind of slightly deep, instead of just putting a plaster on it, you can put these little strips across it so that you can fix it into position. And these are, I think they're the 6mm across ones, and you get three in a pack. And I think I've got about, yeah, I've got three packs of these in here, so I've got nine of those just in case I need them. And I think that's it. So I don't have the battery anymore, I don't have the pen, But I think this is a very nice EDC once it's all obviously put together, because I've got my first aid stuff, very basic first aid that's very useful, and I've got a few other useful things like the Leatherman Micra, the knife, the pry bar, tweezers, hand wipes. So that's my new Maxpedition Mini Pocket Organiser EDC. Thank you.